began. "Isn't that a sight?" Moash said, stepping up beside Gallatin and looking back. Gallatin turned.
It's watermelon they're throwing off the road.
The tower rose behind them, slope pointed toward them. Colin's army was a circle of blue, trapped in the middle of the slope after trying to push down and get to Sadius before he left. The Varshendi were a dark swarm with specks of red from their marbled skin.